Okay, we're gonna make our sweet and sour fish. Oil. Then we have our fish. We're gonna put some salt. So here's our fish. So I think our oil is hot. This is the ginger. The ginger is frozen. Our fish is cooked. So we're gonna discard our butter. Garlic. Ginger. Then we're gonna fry a little bit our carrots. Some water. Okay, so since it's boiling, we're gonna put some soy sauce. Brown sugar. So this is sweet and salt, one tablespoon only. Oregano, garlic powder, black pepper, then we're going to put our onion. So we need to have a cornstarch. Cornstarch. So that it thickens our soup like sweet and sour. Squeeze some lemon. Then our shallots. I'm gonna taste it. So far, it's delicious. Okay, so since it's boiling and we taste it, we put our fish. So it's off now. So here's our sweet and sour morsels. Very delicious. Try it. It's delicious.